Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Surface Mining Technology. Friends, in my previous video I have already discussed about types of mine machineries, which are pneumatic tire mounted machineries, crawler chain mounted machineries, diesel driven machineries and electrical machineries. So friends, today I am going to discuss about some mine machineries such as bulldozer, scraper, ripper, dumper and rod grader, which are based on tire mounted, crawler chain mounted and also diesel driven machineries. Friends, in this video I am going to discuss about only three machines such as bulldozer, scraper and ripper, and in next video I will discuss about dumper and rod grader. So first discussing about bulldozer. Some points are there. First point is, a bulldozer is often referred to simply as a dozer. Second point is, it is a tractor with a pusher blade attached to the front portion. Third point is, it is diesel operated power unit equipped. Fourth point, it may either pneumatic tired wheel or crawler chain mounted machine. Fifth point, the pusher blade can be raised or lowered or tilted through small angles horizontally by arms. Sixth point, the pusher blade or the arm is operated by hydraulic pressure or by ropes. Seventh point, a dozer equipped with a fork-like attachment. Eighth point, a dozer can dig 1.2 meter to 1.5 meter in weathered rock. Ninth point, it is used or engaged for leveling of rock spoil in dumping yard, grading and compacting temporary roads, pushing materials into sub-ground level bunkers through grizzly towing dumpers, pushing boulders, pulling down trees and to push scrapers. Second is scraper. Scraper is diesel driven machine. It is pneumatic tire mounted. It has at the center a bowl is fitted and also a cutting blade at bottom. The blade is reversible and can also be replaced when blunt. Its blade cuts a thin slice of earth between 75 mm to 225 mm thickness and over a distance of nearly 30 meter. The range of capacity of the central bowl is 3 cubic meter to 22 cubic meter. The cutting materials are collected in this bowl automatically. It takes nearly 1 minute for loading. Its main purpose is cutting as slice, loading and unloading at a dumping yard or any unloading point. It works as when the scraper is fully loaded, its bottom open portion is closed by the operator through manipulation of cable rope, and the loaded scraper with the bowl fitted travels to dumping yard on its own power. At dumping yard, the scraper moves the bottom open portion of the bowl is opened and contents are unloaded as a layer of 150 mm to 250 mm thick and over a distance of 30 meter to 70 meter. It takes may 5 to 6 minutes for a complete cycle time when distance of unloading point is nearly 300 meter. Then I am going to discuss about reaper. It is a diesel driven machine. It is generally crawler mounted machine. It has attached reaping teeth at the back side of the machine. The reaping tools looks like a farmer's plow. Its work is cutting, digging, or reaping in hard floor. It reaps 0.6 to 1 meter deep furrows. The reaping tools thrust into the ground by hydraulic pressure. The reaping tools travel along closed path of 1.2 to 1.5 meter apart and the travel reaps upon the ground. Its speed is 0.8 to 2.5 kilometer per hour during reaping. So friends, the above discussed subject were about some machines such as bulldozer, scraper and reaper, and in next video I will upload about dumper and rod grader. So thank you all of you for watching my videos.